Hello friend, my name is Reza Herawati. I am from Lily class. Today I will make a video about how to read a max. Word it to the end. Make sure that the max size fits your face, not too big or too small. Always wash your hand with soap and running water before touching the mask and putting it on. Look for the outer side of the mask. If your mask has two different colors, generally green and white, the outside of the mask is the green one, so the white side that stick directly to your skin, while the green layer faking out. Determine the top side of the mask, usually marked by the frizzle of a nasal weird line. Action the fall of the mask down to cover all the parts that must be covered, namely the nose, mouth to the chin. After the mask is properly installed, avoid touching the mask, especially before washing your hand. That's all from my video. Thanks for watching. Hopefully this is useful. Bye.